out of all the girls, when you're standing there, who actually, when you get the butterflies in your stomach, which girl did you get butterflies with?
Fev.
Yeah, you can, but that's
honestly
not
expect a response to that one.
Well, I didn't know you were English. What happened there?
When you're nervous, do you change accent?
Do you change your accent?
No, it kind of goes all over the place.
What happened there? You're blushing.
I've got
a mongrel accent. I've got the SA accent. My granddad was a Brummie. I couldn't speak very well as a child, and I had a speech therapist who was Zimbabwean, so I've just got a real hodgepodge accent.
Yeah,
wow.
You do.
That was amazing. That's
you can't awesome. Speak French either, I saw that. Didn't you ask someone if you wanted their cream?
Je suis ravi de te rencontrer.
Un petit peu de la crème, s'il vous plaît.
Crème.
Oh, the cream.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
So I learned that when ordering hot chocolates, but saying it to a woman is really not the right thing to do.